So, you would hopefully learn from our experience.
What did the Romans ever do for us?
Exactly, sir. What did the Romans ever do for us? Come on, where are the reactions here?
It sounds like magic to me, mate.
Play it, poppycock, crucifiers. Now I say,
relative building with giants is a well-known established fact.
All right. Let's settle down there.
We're in charge, and we own all of the lands, as I said, from burgh-by-sands over to Manchester. It is our place in society to be as we are. And that was a really key belief in Norman times. You should live to your birthright.
Right. You notice that they've brought their knives! Oh!
That was quick.
Is anyone taking time on that? Who's drawn a mace? They're drawing an iron-shod cudgel. Very useful for crushing bones, denting helmets, smashing skulls. And yes, for my brothers, Leon!
Lord Thomas!
Almost out!
Almost out! Home!
I'm not sure.
goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
talk it over now. Gotta leave it all behind. Knocking at your door one last time for a better place to hide. Don't wanna sleep.